Australia will keep its borders closed for at least another 3 to 4 months as it believes it would be risky to ease travel restrictions amid the COVID-19 pandemic. The country's chief medical officer said on Thursday that he has recommended to the cabinet to continue the restrictive bans on Australians leaving the country unless there are exceptional circumstances or anyone except Australian citizens coming back. Australia will begin to progressively relax its restrictions with the resumption of some non-urgent surgical procedures and the partial reopening of some popular beaches from next week.